it really snuck up on me. I think that I can only speak for myself, but I did not expect to cry as forcefully and hysterically as I cried on my last scene. It was really a special decade of my life where I watched my friends become adults and get married and have children and go through all the things you go through in life, and saying goodbye that day was one of the hardest things I've ever done.